tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay, if we're going to climb the ladder to the league, we got to get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ranked for taking down. I'll pull whatever streams I can, but you got to make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Show. Control, can you give the others a ring, maybe?
what? Got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
Are you serious? We're letting them go now? I did not sign up for a shit show like this.
Thank you.
solution to piss off the cops?
I gotta disable this son of a bitch somehow. Time to apply some pressure.
It's when you're chasing them for a real sharp surprise, if you know what I'm saying.
Just gonna soften them up a bit.
My social feed tonight, so please get the support over here.
Nothing bad, dude. We don't have extra units to dispatch.
Warming up the KS for an attempt. Suspect's car is out of commission. Take him.
Take him. I was unable to apprehend the suspect, Control.
That's not what I want to hear.
I'm told you're due for some serious upgrades now. Check out the new parts.
Thank you.
that you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready. For this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. Crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny doesn't surprises. Left up ahead. There they are.
The space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Woo-ha! like it. For you, but let's regroup. One more time.
Anna Rivera, and her waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the speed, boys?
Kenny. Hey, Dad.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Anna Rivera. And her waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the speed, boy?
Kenny. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
For you, but let's regroup. One more time.
Anna Rivera and her waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the speed?
I'm not the one you're fighting.
think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable. And I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do. They were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah, tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends, like a driver, a good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you. Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's picking the technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.